North Korea, considered a grave security threat by the US and its allies, possesses a large conventional military force and has conducted nuclear and missile tests, raising global concerns. Despite its economic challenges, the country allocates a significant portion of its GDP to the military. Denuclearization negotiations have been stalled since 2019. North Korea's nuclear capabilities. The size of North Korea's nuclear arsenal remains uncertain, but it has conducted 6 nuclear tests and developed missiles capable of reaching the US. North Korea currently is estimated to have 30 warheads as of January 2023, and the fissile material for an estimated 50 to 70 nuclear weapons. Its nuclear program has rapidly progressed under leader Kim Jong-un, culminating in a significant test in 2017. Missile testing. North Korea has tested over 100 ballistic missiles, including intercontinental ballistic missiles with potential ranges exceeding 15,000 kilometers. The country has demonstrated advancements in solid-fueled missiles, long-range cruise missiles, and railcar launched missiles. Concerns persist about the accuracy and reliability of North Korea's missile systems. External assistance. While North Korea's nuclear program is largely indigenous, it received historical support from Moscow and engaged in collaboration with China and Pakistan. Illicit networks, spanning Europe to Asia and Africa, have facilitated technology procurement for both conventional and nuclear weapons. Punitive measures. Following North Korea's withdrawal from the Nuclear Nonproliferation Treaty in 2003, the UN Security Council imposed sanctions, progressively tightening restrictions. However, recent attempts to further tighten sanctions were vetoed by China and Russia, questioning the efficacy of punitive measures. Conventional military capabilities. North Korea boasts the world's fourth largest military, with 1.3 million active personnel. Despite economic constraints, it maintains a formidable force with a significant focus on forward, deployed positions and missiles aimed at South Korea. The military first policy underscores the regime's commitment to national defense. Motivations for militarization. North Korea's guiding principles of self-reliance and military-first politics drive its military buildup. The leadership perceives external threats, particularly from South Korea and the US, leading to a focus on asymmetric military capabilities. Despite international isolation, the regime prioritizes both economic and nuclear development as part of its national strategy. In conclusion, North Korea's military capabilities, encompassing nuclear, missile, conventional, and cyber domains, present ongoing challenges to regional and global security. Motivated by the need for self-reliance and deterring perceived threats, the regime continues to prioritize military strength, making diplomatic resolution elusive. The international community faces the complex task of managing and mitigating North Korea's multifaceted security risks. Addressing North Korea's multifaceted security challenges necessitates a concerted and strategic response from the international community. The intricate nature of the threat, encompassing nuclear weapons, advanced missile systems, conventional forces, and cyber capabilities, demand a comprehensive approach that balances various elements. The delicate balance between diplomacy, economic pressure, and regional security measures is the key to navigating the complexities of North Korea's militarization and fostering stability in the region. As the world grapples with the persistent and intricate security dynamics presented by North Korea, a strategic and collaborative response is paramount to achieving lasting peace and security in the Korean Peninsula and the broader East Asian region. If you found this video of value, hit that subscribe button and be notified of more national security news and information. Thank you for watching.